Hi, all you pack rats. This is Jeff from TAOFLEDERMAUS. A lot of people have asked me, what will happen if you try putting a sponge in mercury? Will it absorb it? And honestly, I didn't know what it would do. I wanted to try this out and satisfy my own curiosity. So let's take a look. Now first, we're gonna use water just to prove it's a real sponge and I'm not using some kind of stunt sponge or something like that. Just to show you that it will absorb liquids. So now that we know it's a real sponge type sponge and not some kind of CGI trickery, we'll try with the mercury. Well, we dump in about 5 pounds of mercury. That's almost one stone if you're British, I believe. Now the sticklers are probably saying, well, the sponge is all contaminated with water and it's wet, it won't work right. Well, I did the mercury sponge thing first and then I did the water thing, and that's why I was wearing the gloves with the water. So we take our perfectly dry sponge and put it into the mercury, or mercury as some people prefer that I say it, and I squeeze it just like I did when I inserted into the water, squeezing the air out of the open cells of the structure of the sponge, and much to my surprise, it is very dry. And I was kind of blown away at this because I thought it would absorb something, and of course it didn't. The sponge is still perfectly dry every time I pull it out. It doesn't weigh anymore. The odd thing about this, it took a lot of force to shove it down there, and you can hear the glass creaking. It's almost precarious and dangerous and all that. But yeah, you can definitely, there's a lot of weight being pushed down on that thin glass stem of that martini glass. And just for the heck of it, we'll do it another time there and just make sure that I'm not cheating somehow. And there we go, there's nothing in there, absolutely dry. And of course mercury is a liquid metal and it's technically dry, it's just a melted metal. But it still blew my mind that it didn't absorb anything. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching.